Set up predictive cash forecasting so that you can make better use of your cash with data-driven, continuous cash forecasting. Use predictive cash forecasting to more accurately forecast cash inflows and outflows, thereby ensuring your company has enough liquidity to meet its financial obligations and strategic goals. This first video is part of a series for setting up predictive cash forecasting. Related videos are linked in the description. In this first video, we'll look at the steps required to create the Predictive Cash Forecasting application and enable features. Here are the tasks you need to complete to begin setting up Predictive Cash Forecasting. First, create a Predictive Cash Forecasting application. Second, enable Predictive Cash Forecasting features. Third, review application cubes and dimensions. Step 1. Creating the Predictive Cash Forecasting application. To get started, you select the Cloud EPM Planning Business Process. On the Planning landing page, you can create a Predictive Cash Forecasting application by launching the application wizard or by importing a snapshot. For application type, select Cash Forecasting. Indicate the years to include in the application. Ensure you include the year that contains the historic actuals required for planning and analysis. Indicate the month in which your fiscal year begins, the main currency, and whether multi-currency is needed. Review your selections and create the application. By default, taskless and hybrid are enabled. By default, sandboxes are disabled. Select Configure to take you to the Configure page, where you can enable features for the application. Step 2. Enable Predictive Cash Forecasting features. Only enable features that your users currently require. You can incrementally enable each section to meet your cash forecasting requirements, with one exception. While integration with Fusion ERP is not yet supported, you need to select this option if you want to use it in the future when the feature is available. Select the time granularity for your cash forecasting process. You can select daily, periodic, or both. Periodic forecasts can be either monthly or weekly. For driver-based forecasting, select the methods to use to forecast cash inflows and outflows. Based on the methods you select, predictive cash forecasting creates sample line items for you to use. You can add your own additional line items in each category. Forms and calculations are added based on methods you select. To plan any of your periodic cash using different trend-based methods, select trend-based forecasting. You can use trend-based methods for any line items where the cash forecast can be calculated based on historical trends. You can select predictive forecasting methods to use to forecast cash. Statistical time series uses auto-predict and predictive planning to predict future performance based on historical data. You can select to use machine learning with provided ML models to predict the cash forecast. Enable integration with Fusion ERP and select the ERP integrations to use. If you want to enable this feature, it must be selected the first time you enable features. Enabling this option creates required dimensions, which can't be created later with incremental enablement. When selected, appropriate line items are created to support the integration. It also creates the party and business unit dimensions, which are mandatory with Fusion ERP integration. Other features is selected by default. Map existing dimensions to predictive cash forecasting dimensions, rename dimensions, and enable custom dimensions. The business unit and party dimensions are mandatory if you select Fusion ERP integration and actions. You can also associate custom dimensions with features. You must perform this configuration task the first time you enable features, although you can incrementally associate the category or custom dimensions with additional features at any time. When you click Enable, the predictive cash forecasting artifacts are populated based on the features you selected. Step 3. Reviewing application cubes and dimensions. Predictive cash forecasting consists of two hybrid BSO cubes and an ASO reporting cube. You maintain the rolling daily forecast in the daily cash forecast cube, and you maintain the rolling weekly or monthly forecast in the periodic cash forecast cube. Use the daily and periodic reporting cube for consolidated reporting across daily and period time periods. You can also include an additional custom ASO cube in your application. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.